Everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say
I would like to welcome everyone to the graduation ceremony for this year's sixth year students. This has been a very unusual final year for all of you, your parents, and indeed the entire school community. It is unfortunate that we cannot have our traditional sixth year graduation ceremony here tonight, but I am delighted this online event has been put together to mark this special night in your lives. I would like to pay tribute to your year head, Miss O'Connor, for the fantastic work she has done with you throughout fifth and sixth year during the COVID lockdown and in organising tonight's event. On behalf of you and your parents, I wish to acknowledge her great work. I would also like to pay special tribute to Miss Waters, Mr. Clossy, Miss Hayes, Miss Nash, Miss Charlotte O'Sullivan, Miss Orla O'Sullivan, Miss Clune, Mr. Harris and Mr. Salem for the significant contributions they have made to making tonight's unique graduation possible. Even though you have missed out on the opportunity to get suited and booted for tonight's event, this is still a very significant night in your lives. The majority of you have been with us for 5 years, some a little more and some a little less. I just wanted to take this opportunity to say I am immensely proud of each and every one of you, and I wish you all the best in your lives going forward. You are the best part of my job, and I love meeting you all during the school day. I have some great memories of you and your time in CBS, and I look forward to meeting you again and finding out how life outside of Sexton Street is going. If I could offer a few words of advice to you, it would be the following. First off, be proud of where you're from. Secondly, in your life and work, be respectful to people. It costs nothing, lads, but by God, it will get you a long way in life. Finally, always try and do what is right. To the parents and guardians of the sixth year students, I'd like to thank you for your help and cooperation over the last 5 to 6 years, and especially over the last number of weeks of the COVID shutdown. I hope you will have good memories of the school and the time your son has spent with us. On behalf of the students, parents and myself, I would like to pay a special tribute to the staff of Cláiste na Mhíle for the great work they have carried out with the students in the last 2 years. I know many of you would like to thank the teachers in person tonight, but unfortunately that cannot happen. So on your behalf, I would like to thank all the teaching, SNA and ancillary staff for all the work they have done on your behalf over the years. It has been a pleasure to have you as part of our school life and our school community over the last number of years, guys. And I look forward to hearing great things about you in the coming years. To all of you, the best of luck, and we look forward to seeing you again very soon.
Good afternoon. I, Father Sean Harmon, a former pupil of Cláiste na Mhíle and presently ministering as a chaplain at University Hospital Limerick. I would like to congratulate you all, the Leaving Cert Class of 2020, on the completion of your second level education. It is indeed a very proud moment for you, your families and your teachers. As you look forward with hope and confidence to this new phase, this new beginning, this new challenge in your lives, you will always carry with you many memories of your time as a student of the school, memories of your first day, and of all those who have travelled this journey with you. As you graduate today, it is also a very special opportunity to remember with gratitude and thanks all those who have helped you reach this day, in a special way, your families and your teachers. As I congratulate you all, I ask the Lord to bless you with every happiness and success as you begin this new and exciting challenge in your lives.
Dear Lord, we pray for our frontline workers and their families at this exceptionally challenging time for humanity. We thank them for the huge sacrifices they have made and pray that they will continue to be enabled to use their gifts and skill to help those most in need. Lord, hear us.
Dear Lord, we pray for the Universal Church, that we may play our part to proclaim the gospel throughout the world through the witness of service and love. Bless Pope Francis and Bishop Leahy. Give them the heart and will to teach the gospel as Jesus taught, in the spirit of love and compassion. Lord, hear us.
Seigneur, que j'ai aide ceux qui sont malades, surtout ceux qui sont touchés par le virus de COVID-19. Nous implorons Dieu qui ait une guérison rapide. Nous prions également pour leur famille pendant cette période difficile. Seigneur, écoute nos prières. Lord, hear us.
Aherna, Guiamid son ar muntori, Golanig siad araig, Eg tort tokiokta agus braga darnalti, Aherna eislin.
Gutter her, verbatim vern zirn familien, besunders un sera eltern, un aug for leir das uns dork des yarn, Arnart un getragen haben, verbatim dasi, Frieden und Glück im Leben haben werden. Herr Horons.
Dear Lord, we pray for all those who have died belonging to our school community, past pupils, staff, relatives, and friends. May they rest in peace. May their families and friends find comfort and strength from those around them and faith in your eternal love. Lord, hear us. Lord, graciously hear us.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, उम्मीद करता हूँ आप सब ठीक होंगे, खैरियत से होंगे। खुश आमदीद मेरी तरफ से आप सबको यहाँ पे आने की। अल्लाह ताला का लाख लाख शुक्र अदा हमें करना चाहिए कि हम मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम के उम्मती हैं, और उनके जितना शुक्र अदा किए करें वो कम है। कोशिश करनी चाहिए, हम हर वक्त उनसे माफ़ी मांगनी चाहिए। अजीब बात वो होगी, मैं आज काफ़ी देर तक तेरी सहर में खुल गया, जिसको रहत थी पल पल मर जस्तजू। बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपको सुनने का, जज़ाकअल्लाह, शुक्रिया।
The book of life, together apart. Every person in this world has his or her own book of life. We fill the pages with every new day, every new experience, every joy and every sorrow. Sometimes the pages are quite similar, but unexpected events will create chapters of their own. We are all living in a common chapter at the moment. COVID-19 has made demands on all of us, but especially on our frontline workers. Another group of people whose chapter has changed beyond recognition is ours, the Leaving Cert Class of 2020. As young people, we are happy in the company of our peers, but for the sake of humanity, we're standing together apart. We know that this goes against our instincts, but we also know that it is the responsible thing to do. As young people up to now, the pages in our book of life have been filled with the love and guidance of our parents and family, the kindness and instruction of our teachers and the friendship of our classmates and friends. Our book of life is a rich tapestry of experience, interwoven with dreams, aspirations and reality. Let us reflect on our time in CBS as a wonderful chapter in our book of life. We remember the fun that we had together, and we wish that each student leaves CBS with a sense of pride in his own achievements as we look forward to the next chapter in our book of life.
This year has been a year that you'll never forget. The year that you finished school in March. The year your Leaving Certificate and other great landmarks in your life were postponed or cancelled. However, I hope it's a year that you will remember more as a time that so many sacrificed so much for us all. A year that one of our own did us so proud. A year when we were so together while being apart. In many ways, this year has been a time where so many have shown such greatness. As your year ahead, I've seen the same greatness in you all. Now is your chance to shine. If I could say two things to you all, it would be never waste a day and be true to yourself, taking the right road, even though sometimes it may be the hardest one at the time. I want to thank all the staff of Cláiste Mhí Chéile for helping you along the way. Also those staff who made this graduation possible for you. I want to thank your parents for their continued support throughout the year and for making you who you are today. It has been my greatest honour to lead such a great group of young men to your final second level destination. I shall miss you all, and I'm sure you'll be happy to never again hear the words, any notes from me boys. Do great things in your lives. Make us all proud, but above all, make yourselves proud. Go nairi live galair.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Feather, But who knows what's waiting in the wings of time. Dry your eyes, we're gonna go where we can shine. And don't be hiding in sorrow or clinging to the past. Your beauty so precious and the season so fast. And hey, no matter how cold the horizon appeared, or how far the first night when I held you near, we're gonna rise from these ashes like a bird of flame. Take my hand, we're gonna go where we can say.
I take your pain away. Some people talk about you like they know all about you. When you get down, they doubt you. And when you dip it on the scene, yeah, they talking about it. Cause they can't tip on the scene. What you talk about?
Look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. It was small, turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always a friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see.
Say I'm caught up in a dream, Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I
Dear staff, parents, family, friends, and the class of 2020. Welcome to the graduation of a class that will be forever remembered as the COVID class. My name is Seamus Madden, and I was asked on behalf of the Leaving Cert class of 2020 to say a few words and to speak on behalf of my fellow students and friends. First of all, my classmates and I would like to thank you all for joining us in these challenging times to mark the end of our journey in Coláiste Mhí Shéil. It has been an interesting year, but not for usual reasons. This year we have become the class that obviously remembered as the class who did not sit the Leaving Cert, unless we want to. This is the result of a pandemic that has forever changed the way we all live. We are a class of change. This year has brought us many challenges. As we started sixth year, all of us were focused on our Leaving Cert. We were thinking ahead to sharing our final year together and all the experiences that would bring. Like tonight, our graduation night. But little did we know in September that we would not get to spend the final months of 6 years together or have the opportunity to make memories with each other and the teachers who cared and guided us over the past 5 or 6 years. We find ourselves in a very strange space tonight, having to remember the past years and look ahead by being together apart. And while we are physically apart tonight, I speak for my classmates and I when I say we are all part of Coláiste Mhí Shéil, and this is something no matter the physical distance that will be part of who we are. In our lives, this class spends many hours together in many different ways, whether that has been in the pub, certain people know who they are, or on the PlayStation. So it has felt strange not being in person to finish these final few months of our secondary level experience. We have to now part ways in an unusual way. Looking back at our time in Coláiste Mhí Shéil, we can all remember the first day of first year. It was overwhelming, intimidating, but also excitement. New opportunities and a new journey lay ahead. New friends to make as well. All the staff in Coláiste Mhí Shéil made sure we felt welcome and safe. From the welcoming face of Kieran at the gate every morning to the helpful ways of the caretakers. The sense of community and family has ensured that we settled into the secondary school, allowing us to grow and mature each year in the knowledge that we were safe and cared for. For us as a group, there have been many memorable moments. Whether it's playing football every Monday with the teachers, we would turn Mr. Wolfe and Mr. Knocken inside out every Monday. Whether it was eating tea cakes with Mr. Crotty in chemistry, or getting hammered playing Gaelic football. Even the lads in geography were messing around with crabs some days. It could also have been the intensity of playing football and lunch during Fridays, or back and forth to Mr. Sullivan in English, or just hammered generally in any class. All of our experiences in academics, sports and TOI have also combined to teach us the important life lessons we need to take with us into the world. We have learned to understand that in order to achieve our goals, we need to work hard and apply ourselves in a consistent and dedicated way. We have learned that it's okay to fail, but we should try and try again all the time. To end it, I would like to thank all the teachers and all the staff inside the school. We thank you not just for the academic side of school, but what you've also taught us about life and the real world. We know how difficult we can be as a group, but we thank you for always being patient with us. We'd especially like to thank Miss O'Connor, Mr. Williams, Mr. O'Connor and Miss Minogue for all their help throughout the years. I'd also like to thank our parents. These last 2 years and months have been very stressful for us, but you've always been there to offer us support. We can't thank you enough for all the sacrifices you made for us. And lastly, I'd like to thank ourselves for always being there for each other over the past 3 years, for all the great memories and bonds we formed, And although there have been disagreements and ups and downs, I think we'll all look back fondly on our time in Colossae of Hill. I wish the best for all my classmates and thank you for everything.
We've taken different paths and travelled different roads. I know we'll always end up on the same one when we're old. And when you're in the trenches and you're under fire, I will cover you. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one. I got you, brother.